Hello, it's me, Dexter. I want to tell you a little story. These three golfing buddies died in a car wreck and went to heaven, and they saw the most beautiful golf course they had ever seen. And St. Peter told them, "You are all welcome to play on this golf course. There is only one rule. Do not hit any ducks in your first 3 months here." And they all kind of had a blank expression and looked at him. He said, "Well, you hit a duck, and you will be severely punished, because when a duck gets hit, he starts to quack. And when he quacks, the next one starts to quack, and then the next one. And then it's deafening and destroys the tranquility of heaven. So the first 3 months, don't hit no ducks." And the guys go, "Okay." So they play for a week or so, being careful. And all of a sudden, one of the guys hits a duck. Sure enough, they all start quacking, and it gets louder and louder. And St. Peter comes up with this very homely woman. And he said, "Okay, who hit the duck?" And the one guy admitted, "I did." So St. Peter handcuffed this woman to him and says, "You will be handcuffed to her for eternity." So, you know, they continue playing on. And the other two guys, aren't they real careful? And after about a month and a half, one guy accidentally hits a duck. Same thing happens. St. Peter walks up, but with a really homely, ugly woman. And he said, "Okay, who did it?" One guy said, "I'm sorry, I did." Handcuffs to her. Said, "You're going to be handcuffed to her for eternity." So then the last guy, he's really careful after that. He hardly even played. And finally the 3 months passes, and up walks St. Peter with the most beautiful woman he had ever seen. And this guy knows, well, he's getting handcuffed to this woman for eternity. So he has this big sigh of relief and goes, "Wow, I wonder what I did to deserve this." And that pretty woman says, "I don't know what you did, but I hit one of them stupid ducks." He hit a duck. Doesn't this quack you up? No? Okay, fine then. Have a great day. Goodbye.